Hi guys, today we're going to be playing Halo 4. It's not really a franchise I know or I've played before, to be honest. Back when this got released, I was playing on the PS3, I think. The first Halo games, I mean. Then when I got to PC, I was playing Battlefield and the RTS games mostly. This is different from my usual. This looks good. It's a good looking game for the first time. Oh wow. I didn't think they would be there, to be honest. Right behind me when I push forward. Maybe I waited too long and got like a bad spawn. So no, I'm guessing you can still melee in this one. Spawns are confusing to me. The spawns are not what I'm used to in most games. My team seems to be good because these guys are spawning and they die pretty much right away. This mouse. There's a dude somewhere above me, I guess. I'm lost. I'll try to get him, I guess. If I right when I moved, they were like watching my angle. It seems like. It takes a lot to kill someone. Oh, that nade got some hit. Oh, we traded. That's funny. Or they're spawning, to be honest. There, I guess. Dead case. This guy is like behind us? Oh, he's up there. Oh, that nade. Cool. Fight me. hello. Got him.
Oh yeah. Over. Victory.
I got carried hard as fuck though. But I'm guessing it can be like that really often. I think a lot of people play that game so much that they're really good. Some new guys just let me try the game for the first time on PC and they get fucked. That was my score. I got 4-3. Yeah. I'm gonna do another game. I'll be back when that game starts. That music though. Everyone does that when they hear that song. It's like, it's a must.
Infinity Flame.
We're gonna see if this one's still really one-sided. This map looks great, man. It looks simple, but there's a sniper rifle at some stuff. Pick it up, I guess. Wanna take the sniper rifle? Does it respawn? Ah, I forgot my melee. I forgot the button to press melee. It's so weird to press Q for me. I want to pick up the DMR. I'll just wait, because didn't I kill my teammates? Didn't kill your teammate in this game. Not sure. It felt like I killed him. Oops. And this guy was right there. Map is cool, actually. It's a simple design, but effective. I think he died, this guy. His DMR sounds cool, also. I'm liking the controls and the weapons. Oh, that made I didn't want to kill myself. So. Okay, that was awkward. Nobody saw anything. As you can tell, I don't know these maps well. I'd like to use a sniper rifle. Because they seem to be really good at it. I got it. I know this game really rewards headshots. So I'm trying to get those. Oh, headshot. Controls are really fluid. I get now I know why this game was really competitive on the gotta go. Out of ammo. Great. Gotta use that pistol then. I could find a weapon. Oh yeah. Thanks, buddy. Futuristic guns. The spawn seems also decent. My pistol, I don't know, it didn't work. I'll take this rifle, because my default weapon is not amazing. No ammo? Okay, no, it's not a ammo weapon. Gun's not really, and that's so good actually. It's not my favorite gun. Okay, I didn't want to. Game over. Some kind of pistol. So far, I've been in the winning teams. I really like the graphic design and the guns, how they look. I get why people like this game. Totally get it. Okay, leveling up is really quick. 6 and 4, this guy. I guess they had one person left leave the game. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, and let me know what you think about this game, and if you played it, if it brings some nostalgia, even though it's the Halo 4, a more recent one. Thank you for watching, guys, and see you on the next one. Peace.